Have you guys noticed how many ads you get on Facebook? Look, here's a Facebook ad, one, two, three personal stories, and then another Facebook sponsored, one, two, three stories from friends, another sponsored, one, two, three, another sponsored, one, two, three, sponsored, one, two, three, sponsored. That means 25% of what you see on Facebook is sponsored content now. I just feel like that's way disproportionately high. I want to hear from my friends. I want to see what they're talking about. And yet about one out of every four things I see is a sponsored post by Facebook. So I think we need to do something about that and reduce the number of sponsored things on Facebook. I know advertising is important, but 25% of my attention is not for sale, Facebook.